Guys, LoisMoGamer here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to download HiCam 3 to record your own videos. Well, first what you're going to do, you need to click the internet. You are going to Google first, and you're going to type in HiCam 3. Now, you need to scroll down. Okay, you need to scroll down and go to this one. You've got to go to that one if you want to download it. In the next video, I'll be showing you how to. No, not the next video. This is my second video, the third video on the computer. But anyway. So once that's loaded, oh god, ignore all them guys, ignore this and this. It drives people crazy. Anyway, as you can see, you need to go down and click download demo, or if you want to buy the full version, just download the demo. You can download it, you can. In this video, I'm also going to be showing you how to clean up your computer to make it nice and fast. So, I already downloaded it, so you click it, just click next, and then you have someone in there, click next, and everything else. And if you're English, so basically that's just a click on. Next one, you need to go to. Basically, you need to go to run. You need to type in it. You need to type in the percentage, and you just need to put that percentage TEP or T percentage TEMP percentage. Sorry about if I get it wrong. So now, if you have loads of files. You just need to go ahead. I know I don't have those cards, just gonna get in a minute here. So basically, it won't let you delete some of them. But now, we're going to run again. And you're going to go to P. And then, there'll be no more file card. So then you go to run. I'm not going, you don't have to go to run three times. Okay, we're at F, F, T, T, okay? It'll be all in the link below, so don't click it. So don't go and run, go and run twice, but you need to follow my steps. I'm not on the third time. So basically, now you just need to go to disk cleaner. You need to click OK. Now you just need to wait for it to load, and then the computer will be nice and fast. And then you need to go scan your computer on this. Now just type in them here, internet, this word, and it'll bring you up. The website will be in the link below, my Facebook name. Okay, so once you're on this, don't worry about losing all your saves, just go click OK and then click delete file, and then the computer, and then just leave the computer to do its job. Yeah, that's it guys. Now what you need to do, you need to go, this will be in the link description below, so you can get to the it. So, yeah. Follow this in three special steps, guys. Sometimes just go down here, but it won't work. Windows, install a new update. But anyway, if you download this, you will like scan the computer. So yeah, basically, that's all I wanted to show you in today's video. We've got a few times. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a comment below and if you enjoyed this video. Leave a like. if you want to see more, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye!